was born in St. Mary's, Idaho in 1925 to Catherine and Floyd Peterson. We moved from northern Idaho to southern Idaho, where I attended all my grade school and high school years. Graduated from Wendell, Idaho in 1943. When I was young, I always thought, I want an education. And being next to the oldest of eight, it was going to be impossible financially. But I did it. Managed to get a few credits here and a few credits there with college until I finally got my degree when I was 60 years old. I taught in Eureka, Nevada for about 15 years, and that's my retirement at that. I think education was important to me in the fact that I figured it was a way I could get out from picking potatoes on the farm. So I was bicentennial chairman, and my project was to save the Sentinel Building. So we raised money and presented what we had to the commissioners, and I had to literally say, you either buy it now or forget it, you're going to lose it. And fortunately, they went along with me, and we purchased the Sentinel Building and restored it. And it had published the only newspaper in Eureka, and the equipment was still there, the printing press, which it still is there. It's now part of the Eureka Sentinel Museum. It's a printing museum, more or less. So that was kind of fun. We managed to keep some Eureka history.